tell you a little secret. Your worldview's gonna change. Once you hear it, you can't unhear it. Is your phone turned off?
Oh, I left it in my room.
Okay. If you want to shake things up, you start with something small. You break a norm or an idea or a convention, some little business model, but you go with things that people are kind of tired of anyway. Everybody gets excited because you're busting up something that everyone wanted broken in the first place. That's the inflection point. That's the place where you have to look within yourself and ask, am I the kind of person who will keep going? Will you break more things? Break bigger things? Are you willing to break the thing that nobody wants you to break? Because at that point, people are not gonna be on your side. They're gonna call you crazy. They're gonna say you're a bully. They're gonna tell you to stop. Even your partner will say, you need to stop. Because as it turns out, nobody wants you to break the system itself. But that is what true disruption is. And that is what unites all of us. We all got to that line and crossed it. Mm-hmm. See?
Yeah.
So, disruptors, all of us.